Okay, so the next one was apparently. I mentioned this at the beginning before. Apparently, it's our most popular and the best thing we ever did. Right? Which is kind of nice. It's good that people like it. However, that everyone considers that everything else you will ever do afterwards is going to be worse. It's kind of rough, that is. It's kind of a bit of shit. Yeah, well, personally, I think it's bullshit. But you know how Buzz Aldrin feels. You know what I mean? The finest thing the man ever did in his life was come second, and then everything was downhill from there. It's a bit rubbish, really. However, it's a t-shirt design worthy of fighting for, apparently, from some keyboard warrior on the internet. It's a feces at Urinam Nastymore. Yes. Between shit and piss, we are born. Yes.